Brazil's Senate will present the dates for the next steps in the impeachment trial against Dilma Rousseff. France is dipping into its emergency oil reserves as a refinery strike has led to major fuel shortages. President Barack Obama arrives in Japan today from Vietnam, where he will participate in tomorrow's G7 summit. Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu has confirmed the appointment of hardline nationalist Avigdor Lieberman as defense minister.